that didn't make his entry. Niggas will be making them same old beats, waiting on my robbery. Y'all niggas gon' learn to appreciate me instead of always comparing me. If I hear one more remark about me, I guess I gotta ride on my enemies.
Would the music be if it wasn't for Timothy? When the game is feverish, then I create the remedies and crumble leads until I'm buzzed and I'm lack. And them hoes show me love in every club that I'm at. For every hug I get back, why another nigga envy? But I swear I ain't no killer, but y'all niggas bout to tip me to the point that the barrel's empty, and then you gon' resent me. When Morpheus mentioned the desert of the real, he meant me. Like a monster, I am simply through the wreckage and debris. Let my music not really be confused with anybody, cause I'm something like Mr. Muhammad Ali in his prime. What? That I float like a butterfly and sting with the rhyme. Whoa. And I might have to sling with the nine if it's drama that these niggas trying to bring to my mind. I seem to remind that Thomas Crown is spoke. Yes, and if you don't love it, you can shove a dick down your throat.
I'm thinking about what the music game might be if a nigga didn't make his entry. Niggas will be making them same old beats, waiting on my robbery. Y'all niggas gon' learn to